That's a terrific swinging delivery. Sean Tate keeping the ball up there. He hasn't bowled too much short at all. And they get their first wicket, the Aussies. It was quick again, Gilly, a little bit of swing as well.
Yeah, he actually bowled his last eight ball. Oh, the wide there was wide, obviously, but that last over seemed to hit a good length. And I think that's his greatest weapon. You're so worried about the short ball and the Yorker that you forget about a decent, you know, good length ball. But